standing in the middle of a field, once surrounded by the walls of work, laughter and by love, sound of children playing, sound of people saying, I love you. A crooked tree stands naked near the center of the field, barely rooted in the browns and grays. The earth once was green, placed on since forgotten in a world of yesterday, set by me. Whoa, whose plan was this anyway? I never thought he would want it to be that way.